Ooh, almost caught myself singing. Couldn't do that one, boy. Almost caught myself singing it while I was on live. I can't do it live, man. Can't do it live, baby. Who's rocking with me right now? Okay, let's see. Let's turn this around. Yo, it's some funny things happening in this conscious community. So many funny things happening in this conscious community, baby. Well, whatever you consider consciousness. Peace, 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 peace. Hey, y'all, tweet this out. Let's tweet it out. Let's get it out. I don't know how long YouTube is going to let me rock. But how many people saw my man Tommy Davidson on Sway? The interview was awesome. Yo, we got to, y'all should send this to Sway. Maybe I'm going to give Sway a little bit of history lessons. Share this to Sway. Please tweet this out to Sway. I just had to send a link to Tommy Davidson. I don't know how he don't have the link. Shout out to my man Tommy. Always putting it down. Always putting it down. If you ever saw any of my interviews with Tommy Davidson, we go way back. I couldn't keep going with the conscious community. Too much hate. Yeah, it's too much. Listen. Hate kills. Let me tell you this. Hate freaking kills. So share this out to Sway in the morning. XM Radio. I just tagged. Eddie does. Eddie Griffin does. My man Tommy Davidson does. If anybody ever, peace, sharing it with Sway. If anybody ever watched Bamboozled. If anybody. Watch Bamboozled. Y'all will understand. Who was in that movie? Bamboozled. Think about it. Stevie Wonder has a soundtrack. When it comes on, it says in 1492, when y'all came upon these shores, 700 years educated by the Moors. From now until then, we have been unrepresented people. Bamboozle. Tommy was in it. Most everybody was in it. Okay? Listen, I'm live in Toronto, Canada right now. I'm live in Toronto. I'm showing y'all something. This is what I'm sitting here with. Understand this book. Portuguese in West Africa. So the Moors was not just in North Africa. We was in South Africa, West Africa too. To let y'all know, I don't go online. I go by to multiple books to do this. So when my man Tommy Davidson went on, and I'm gonna show y'all something what he was talking about, just to back up what my man was saying. Just to back up what my man Tommy was talking about. Oh, I deal with law too all day. I get into the law too. So who would like for me to be on XM Radio? You know I would kill it if I did XM Radio. I would have the best show on XM Radio. Y'all think so? I'm a 15-year vet in radio. 15-year vet in this radio game. For real. I'm not slouch. I'm not new to this. I've been in this radio game for a long time. So imagine me on, you know, on a XM radio show, but I got to get the listeners up. I know I have the listeners. I had 13,000 people on Facebook today. Listen to me clear. Facebook, 13,000 people live globally. I was talking about my man, Tommy Davidson, and I want y'all to peep this. I want y'all to see what this man is building on. And you got to give this man props. The only thing they got in the headline is Tommy Davidson talk about Kanye West and P. Diddy. Kanye West said, after 300 years, slavery's a choice. You can take it or leave it alone. After 300 years, slavery's a choice. Today, slavery is a choice. Because what's going to happen, like Krs One said, if you have not heard Krs One new song, Listen to it. Slavery's coming back, and we all just going to go along with it. Let me say this one more time. Slavery's coming back, and we all going to go along with it. That's real talk. Because you have people in position of power or in position of influence that is not telling people the truth. They see it, and they turn a blind eye to it. They see it and turn a blind eye to it. I respect my man, Tommy Davidson. I knew this brother for a long time. Over 15 years, I've known Tommy Davidson personally. Personally. So I want y'all to see what my man was talking about. And I'm going to break this down for y'all. Are y'all ready? Share this out. Hurry up and tweet it out. Tweet it out. Peep what he said.
Became president saying stupid stuff. So it's math. It's simple math that all you got to do is put on his hat mm-hmm. and know that that sells. So he sold a lot of albums and mm-hmm. stuff. He made a lot of money. But whites have made a lot of money off of slavery.
Yeah.
This whole nation, this whole European economic system was set on our backs. Mm-hmm. So to say that that didn't exist. But listeners, know this. Know this. If you're going to start listening to people, listen to me. Okay?
Okay.
You know, I mean, if blacks are going to listen and look up to people and go, hey, what about slavery? Listen to me. First of all, if you want to know about it, first of all, go to the Arab slave trade mm-hmm. first.
Mm-hmm. Listen.
Go to that and go to the white slave trade, the mm-hmm. European slave trade, because slave comes from the word Slav, mm-hmm. which is the Eastern Europeans were sold actually to Muslim Africans. Mm-hmm. And that concept of slavery, of slavery, mm-hmm. moved into Spain, mm-hmm. moved into early
listen.
Spain, which then... The Moors settled there and brought culture into Europe in 1492, mm-hmm. coincidentally. Huh. The Moors were pushed out, and mm-hmm. that's when they started coming down the west coast of Africa mm-hmm. because the concept of slavery was there, but it wasn't chattel slavery. It was a different type of slavery.
Yeah.
Slavery, mm-hmm. slavery. But it
thank
started
you.
Going
so
down.
Let's stop. He said, West Africa. Let's go into the books, yo. And let me let y'all see what he was talking about. Where the word slave come from. It is a pedigree. Slave is a pedigree. Do you see that? The word slave was originally applied to white people. Let's go back. The word slave originally applied to white people. It comes from where? Slav. Russian people captured by the Germans. Let me back this up so y'all can peep that for a minute. Russians captured by the Germans. So let's come over here for a minute. We talking about my boy killing it on sway. The first slaves held in the United States were not black, but white. Do they tell people that? Do they tell people the first slaves in the United States were not black, but they were white? Do these Pan-Africans say this? They were Europeans who mostly was British. Do they talk about that? Imagine having this conversation with Sway in the morning if he had the heart to talk about it. Imagine on Shade 4-5. I should have put that in there, Shade 4-5 too. 1670, Virginia passed a law. Okay, 1670. Virginia passed a law forbidding Negroes from buying what? White people. This was 51 years after the Negro had arrived in chains. The same law was repeated in 1748. Free Negroes brought white people in much numbers in Louisiana, that the state made it similar law in 1818. Come on, baby. Where is we telling the truth at? If we was telling the truth, maybe we can fix this problem. But wait a minute, in 1860, really? Look this person up right here. Look this person up. Oh, I'm going to pull out some more books. Bear with me. I want y'all to get this message. I want y'all to get this. That's this book. Right? So bear with me for a minute. Factology. Not Sabir's opinion, not Sabir Bey's belief. I've been doing this for a long time. Not a belief system, but facts. But before you speak, You better do your research. You don't want it. Do your research on it, because I'm going to show y'all some proof in a minute. "360 Slaves." So this is just a lesson book. These are regular Webster's dictionaries for the definitions of the word Moor. Just in case some of the black folks don't think that they're Moors. Webster's 20th Century Dictionary, 1936. Blackamoor, noun, not an adjective, noun. Negro, especially an African Negro, any dark-skinned person. Webster's, 36. Webster's, see this, collegiate, 66. Blackamoor, black plus more, a dark-skinned person, a Negro. 1914, Blackamoor, noun, black, African, black, a Negro or Negroes. Facts, right? This is what we do for people. We put it together so you can do your own research on everything that we're saying. Everything that we're saying. Y'all want to keep talking about the Moors? We enslaved each other first. In the 21st century, we are still enslaving each other. Still enslaving each other. Right now, because these people that's out here know what we're talking about. And they're hiding it. So share this with Sway 45, Sway in the Morning, and all of them. You want to have some real conversation? I've been in the radio game just as long as you, brother. Just as long as you. I've been in it. I've seen it too. But I just have the heart to tell it. I don't talk crazy white supremacy. I don't get into that. Yeah, they'll say that's the white man words. That's what Negroes say. That's what people who's been knocked in their head do. I'm going to show y'all something else. I want y'all to see these books. This is called The African Journal, 1962. Journal of African History, 1962. Just in case these people want to sit back and talk about the Moors, right? Had slaves. We all enslaved each other. You see that? Gulf of Guinea, the Negro slave replaced the Moor slave. Did y'all catch that? Let me back this up a little bit for y'all can get that. The Gulf of Guinea, the Negro slave. See this? The Negro. Remember what we just said. The Moors were Negroes, right? Any dark-skinned person, Negro. So if we are in West Africa, like Tommy just said, right? What Tommy, whoa, let me go back. What my man Tommy was talking about. I know that went over some of them cats' heads. That went over some of them heads. They went over their heads, but they want you to talk about Kanye and Diddy, but not what he said about slavery in the Moors. I want y'all to get this and share this. The Gulf of Guinea, the Negro slave replaced the Moor slave. Facts, not Sabir's opinion. Facts. Hold up, let's go. This is how you prove your point. You cross-reference everything. You cross-reference. Let me move back a little bit so y'all can hear what Tommy said again. Let me move that back.
Slave, yeah. Globally.
The so, Vatican.
Yeah, so we're...
The Vatican.
So you mean, right. So you mean to tell me that we somehow sold ourselves starting way back from when the Arabs did it all the way through 1492, we sold the Asiento to ourselves. Mm-hmm. Mm. It was just, it's just as simple as this. Europe was not a global economic power until 1492. So they had no share in the riches of the world because they couldn't trade.
I'm going to show y'all something. Bear with me. I hope y'all getting this. Please hurry up and tweet this out and share this out. I'm going to go step by step. It wasn't just 1492. That's when the Moors fell in 1492. But bear with me. I want y'all to look up the Battle of Poitiers. The Battle of Poitiers. So you see that first, the Gulf of Guinea from a. This book is 1962. I want y'all to see this book. The Moors of what? The Moors of Guinea. See docket number 18, note number 9. Now, I just showed you who the Moors were, right? Docket number 18, note number 9. See that? No, really? Wait a minute. Let's go back. Really? And what's that? Wait a minute. What book is this? Cambridge. Cambridge? Really? Hold up. But they want to say the Moors and stay African. I told you, we enslaving each other at this moment with without telling the truth. Look at that. Really? Seriously? Y'all want to go there? Let's go. Let's have some fun. Yes. It's the Charles Martel. Just look up Charles Martel. I'll get him for y'all. I'm going to show y'all. How do I get rid of this one? This is Charles Martel, who put the hammer down on the Moors. Look him up. Look him up. 731, 732. Charles Martel. You can, anybody outside of here knows about Charles Martel. Anybody out here knows about Charles Martel. Watch. Oh, they hide that from you, black folks. He defeated the Moors. That's all you got to do is research him. His name was Charles the Hammer. And then in 1492, after that, then all his other stuff came into play. After they defeated the Moors, yes, Charles the Hammer. Defeated the Moors. Then in 1492, it was much easier for them to come in and destroy us. Listen to me. And we had our own people involved in that too. Our own people. So I'm going to show y'all some more documents, if y'all don't mind. Hope y'all getting this, man. You want to test me on my skills, that's all you got to do is come and bring it. You're going to lose all day. The Afro-American newspaper. Afro-American. Baltimore, Maryland, October 30th. 1937. Let me let y'all see this real good. Hold up. You see that? 1937, October 30th. If you're a scholar and a researcher, you will pull this out and show people. Hold up. Afro-American. But wait a minute. I showed this many times before. Langston Hughes wrote an article. Look. Let me zoom in on this for a minute. I knew that Spain once belonged to the Moors, a colored people. I don't know if y'all, let me see if I can get this real good for y'all. In a yellow. I knew that Spain once belonged to the Moors, a colored people. Why they make it seem like the Moors is something that's new or religious? The Moors used as pawns. Same newspaper. 1937. Will Spain fall to the same Moorish tribe that conquered her in 711? These papers are not overseas, people. They're not overseas. This over here. That's in Ohio. In 1938. You see that? 1938 in Ohio. This is what they don't want y'all to know. So they would never teach your children who they truly are. Never teach their children, your children who they truly are. Let's go down a little look closer and tell you, see what they say in here. The Moors originally were nomadic tribes or Berber and or Hamathites in Northern Africa. But didn't I just show you the other book said he was in West Africa too? They were dark-skinned, sometimes almost black, but often displaying the olive hue complexion of the certain of the Caucasian people. So Caucasian has nothing to do with white people. Peace, Carly. This had nothing to do with white people, because if you look up Caucasians, they are actually in Ethiopia. The Caucasians are in Ethiopia, near Lake Tana. Lake Tana. Go talk to an Ethiopian. Know your history. Know your history. Go talk to an Ethiopian. Watch what they say. Watch. So hurry up. Keep sharing this, because I'm not going to be on here long. But I'm going to be on here strong. This is what they don't want y'all to know. The Moors have courage. Not today they don't. Not today. November the 1st, 1893. Moors have courage. This is why they don't want you to know nothing about your true history. Nothing. Everything goes back to Spain, people. Everything goes back to Spain. Everything. So if you don't know anything what happened in Spain, really? But we can talk about slavery. So everybody suffered slavery. Every nation suffered slavery. Ethiopia slavery ended in 1940. Do your research on it. 1940s slavery ended in 1940s. And it's still going on really today. So bear with me. I got some more stuff I want to show y'all if y'all don't mind. Y'all ready? Where the scholars at? Where all the black scholars? Told you, I don't come out of one book. Nubian, Ethiopian, and Moor from ancient Egypt, and Negro or Negretta from West Africa. Now, y'all showed, remember I showed you this, right? All the above. You say, I come out the vault, babe. I'm in Toronto, Canada right now, Carly. I'm up in Canada, baby. But you see, I walk with books. Black and colored. Like white, are on the other hand, European words, not white man words, European words, Ethiopian and more, Ethiopian and more, Ethiopian and more, were properly used to describe the what? The so-called blacks into the 1500s. Really? Hold up. I'm going to marinate on that for a minute. Did y'all hear that? Did you know that Stevie Wonder's name is Stevelin Morrison? How many people knew that? That Stevie Wonder's name is Stevelin Morrison. How many? He has a Moorish name.
In 1492, you came up on these shores. 700 years educated by the Moors. 17th century. In 1492, you came up on these shores. 700 years educated by the Moors. 17th century, genocide and the gun. Middle passage blessed to market the Africans in the so-called lands of God. My kind were treated hard.
Keep playing.
From back then
until now, we have been unrepresented people. We have 50 views, but only 10 chat. I know, it is what it is, Tasha. Because you know why? You heard what Tommy Davidson said. If it's gossip, garbage, whatever, and falsism, pin on the hat, it sells. That's just like in hip hop. If I was talking white supremacy, right? And talking about exposing somebody, who's gay, who's not gay, and the one that's pointing fingers saying people are gay are the ones that's gay. I'm gonna say it again. So if you ever find about Sabir Bey being gay, good luck. So if I was on here talking crazy, right, about gossip, it'd be flowing. But don't ever try to test me because you're gonna lose all day. You will lose this. Trust me, hands down, baby. You will lose this one. I'm trying to tell you. Gay means happy. I know that. You know what I mean. I'm just saying, whatever. We can talk about white supremacy, which is a theory. Theory. It's not a fact. One more time. White supremacy is a theory. It's not a fact. Where you can share this with whoever y'all want to share with. I am open. I keep trying to share this with y'all. You can bring me 10 of your top 10 scholars. Top 10 professors in a college, whatever, from history to law. We can go at it. I'll let them go for a whole hour without interruption. Without interruption, and then I will come right behind and smash everything that they was told, talking about. I keep trying to tell y'all, I'm not going to call nobody agents. I'm not going to block you. I'm not going to do none of that. Straight up facts. Straight up facts. Okay? So hurry up and share this out before I get off of here, because I want to hear from them. I've been on it for 27 minutes. Let's go a little back, a little further. Please press like or dislike, but interact. Yes, they don't want to interact, Tasha. You know why? Because it's coming. The truth is coming. So they don't want to interact with me. I'm the wrong guy. Yeah, I don't bite. You see that? One is the science and one is the study. Etymology and etymon is one is the science and one is the study of. You should get this book by David McRitchie. David McRitchie speaks about the Moors or the Black Tinklers. This book was written in 1884. Ancient and modern Brits. Ancient and modern Britons. We were the original Brits. You should also get an Oxford Dictionary to look up the term blackamoor. Black is an adjective describing the Moor. Yes, you can follow me on Real Sabir Bey on Twitter. Real Sabir Bey on Twitter. Which one are you talking about? The ancient modern Brits? Oh my God, Carly, you have no... Listen, that book was written in 1884, bruh. And no matter what, how many times I do this, Negroes will go right back, I'm black. I'm a black man. I'm a black man. Ethiopia, Ethiopes, Niger, Negro, Afar. Okay, hold up. Even in Ethiopia. Hold up. I'm trying to find a good page for y'all. That's this book right here, because nature knows no color line. Nature knows no color line. See, they got y'all hooked on this whole color thing, man. It's called a color code caste system. So you better listen to brothers like that that have the heart to get on Sway and them show and build. And build, for real. Because I don't think Sway would ever have me on his show. I don't think so. Since Ethiopians were definitely black to the Romans, right? I don't need to go no further on this, do y'all? Do I? Do I really need to go any further? Sway away from you. The Anglo-Saxons, more human being. See that? Peace, standing firm, no doubt. No doubt, we gotta stand firm. You can go through all of this and these cats will still go right back to the same thing. Well, more means black. Well, black is an adjective. Did y'all know that? Black is an adjective to describe something. More for Negro. See that? Was just coming into use. But in 1623, 7 years. Come on, baby. They hide this kind of stuff from y'all, man. You got to have juice to be on sway. What's juice to be on sway? I've been doing this for 15 years. I have 3 films out. What's juice? What kind of juice? The only juice that they want is the crazy stuff out there. Let me explain something to y'all. 15, 16 years on radio. 4, 5, 6 different radio stations. Go punch in Sabir Bey on Google. Bam. You'll see it. Anybody in this industry knows exactly who I am. I can get Tommy Davidson to vouch for me. I can get Eddie Griffin to vouch for me. Go ask Stevie Wonder about me. Just mention my name to any of these people I'm talking about. D.L. Hughley. Go mention my name to him. Do it. What juice? What juice? Just go mention my name to any of them in that industry. Watch what they tell you. Oh, Sabir. Even my brother Hawthorne James, Big Red from Five Heartbeats. I am an entertainer. I've been in the entertainment industry for years. What is entertainment? Think about it. Think about what I just said. What is an entertainer? I do entertain people. I've been doing radio for... Do y'all understand what that mean? Do y'all really understand what that mean? Did y'all know what that mean? You don't have to be a rapper. Listen to me. 15 years in radio, that's entertaining. I'm entertaining people. Go watch this. Look me up. Listen. Do you know that Ronald Reagan was a DJ? I'm going to say this one more time. Did you know that Ronald Reagan was a DJ? How many people knew that? What is the Kardashians doing? What do they do? You got to be entertaining. What do the Kardashians do? A reality show? Reality show? Really? Listen. Ronald, go Google, do the research on finding out that Ronald Reagan was a DJ. I've been living since the 1930s. Think about it. I've been a DJ for 15, 16 years. Think about it. Content and currency. Yes, it is. Listen, I just don't sell my ass. That's all it is. I just don't sell my ass. This is the difference. See, when they research people, let me tell y'all something. They research everybody. You think Sway don't know who I am? You think they don't know? They research everybody. Now, let's see. Oh, I can make myself marketable if I start acting out. I can make myself very marketable. It's very easy for me to do that. But I have integrity. I have my principles. I have my morals. My principles and my morals is what I stand on. And yes, I believe in Illuminati because Illuminati means to illuminate. One more time. Illuminati means to illuminate. So you are and could be the Illuminati. The sellout juice is giving us some ass in the industry. Yeah. Listen, that's all you got to do is Google search Sabir Bey. Let me spell it for him. S-A-B-I-R. B-E-Y. Illuminati means to illuminate. It ain't no crazy, quiet, secret stuff. Illuminati means to illuminate. All that stuff that they telling people, the Baphomet that you hear about, the Baphomet, it's a corruption of Muhammad's name. I don't think y'all heard me. See, I told you, this rabbit hole deep. Go to my Facebook. And check my name out. Check the videos I have on there. Sabir Bey, Facebook. Matter of fact, I'm going to help him out a little bit. Baphomet means is a corruption of Muhammad's name. So you want to see, you say you got to be entertainment? I'm going to help y'all a little bit. Give me a minute. Maybe this will help a little bit. Scratching the surface. Oh, yeah, I'm scratching the surface like a motherfucker. I ain't gonna give you everything that you think I'm not doing nothing. Hold up. Let me let y'all see this real quick. So this is what you can do. You see that? Go to IMDb, right? And then punch in Sabir Bey. Producer, actor, also known. I just did this film with Hawthorne James, Big Red for Five Heartbeats. There you go. I wrote and produced it. There's my credits. Real Barbershop series I shot, Out of Darkness, Revolt TV, Insider, Hidden Colors, Abandon Act. Really? Really? Come on, man. Listen, I purposely don't do certain things. Because I can sell everybody down the tube in a heartbeat. Majority of these people that y'all watch on YouTube, I help them. And I don't have an issue saying it. Not at all. They know I did. They know that. So Illuminati means to illuminate. Don't look into it too hard. It means to illuminate. Are y'all with me? Everybody's okay with that? Are we good? Can I show y'all one more thing? What's wrong with the helping people? Helping people? I'm lost. What do you mean? Again, shout out to my man Tommy Davidson, man. No, it's not about, this is the problem. Because what people do, brother, the many people I helped, you would never hear them mention my name. This is why people don't really understand me. Because I help so many in it, and they give you their butt to kiss. That's why. That's what I'm talking about. They give you their butt to kiss after the fact. Why do I stay away from metaphysics and spiritual? How do you know I don't deal with metaphysics and spiritual? How you know I don't deal with it? I don't have to talk about it. I don't have to talk about it. I don't talk about nothing. You know what my Umi told me? Yasim's mother? She said the new fame is privacy. My Umi said the new fame is privacy. Okay? That's what she said to me. So you don't need to know everything. So I'm gonna show you something. That your Pan-Africans or people that did the movie Panther didn't show y'all. Look. We borrowed our inspiration. I did this many times. Listen. Listen.
We borrowed our inspiration from the Mercy tribe in Africa.
Hold up. Listen.
We borrowed our inspiration from the Mercy tribe in Africa.
Hold up. We borrowed our inspiration from the Mercy tribe in Africa. This is the Mercy tribe. This is the type of information I would bring. You see that? This is in Ethiopia. Ethiopia, but they didn't tell you that, did they? So if we were Ethiopians and Moors, then why do we run around saying we're black people? We're black? Black is an adjective. Scream is black. Wow, no pick. Wow. People be calling, boy, messing up. Your screen is black. Damn, messed up my whole video. All right, let's see if we get back on here. You can hear me? Just look up the Mercy tribe M-U-R-S-I. M-U-R-S-I. Can you see me now? Let me know if y'all see me now. Oh, wow, you still can't. We can't see you, nothing but can hear you. Wow. Well, people be calling you, and I don't understand why people call. Like, I wish people really turn on the notifications, man. This is going to be very irritating, yo. Very irritating. Seriously. So I'm going to end this. I did it long enough, y'all. Look up the Mercy Tribe. The video was talking about it. You know, I don't know what's going on. So, again, just refresh. And no video, just sound. Okay, so shout out to my man Tommy Davidson, man. All right, I got to go. The Cash App is up there. $SabirBey. $SabirBey. All right, y'all. Peace and love. I'm out. Share it out. Tweet it out. Even to Sway.